Do you want to know how to braid your hair? Well, I'll teach you how. The things that you need are a comb or a brush, something to tie your hair with, and some accessories. Optional. First, get your brush, your comb, and then comb your hair. Second, gather all of your hair or some of it. Then, divide it into three. Then, put the farthest right, in your point of view, into the middle. Then, slide, and do the same thing on the left. Then the right again, and slide, and left, right, slide. And just keep doing it until the braid goes to the right that you want. Make sure you have some space to tie your hair. Lastly, add some accessories if you want. Now you can braid. Teach your friends how to braid and have fun!